The forecast for the start of the work week tonight at 11.
A community rallies together during the toughest of times tonight at 11.